Calm down for a second and talk to me. What's your name?
Brad.
Good. Now, tell me what happened.
I don't know. We were out in the town blowing off some steam. One drink turned into three, and three turned into... who knows how many? The details are hazy. I must have been driving Rick and Laura home when... Oh, God! I killed them! I'll never forgive myself for doing this!
You don't know if you did. You said it yourself. The details are hazy. Now, I can take a look around here and see if anything jumps out at me.
God, what have I done?
Gas station's not far from here. I should check it out. This must be Brad's car. It's not looking good.
Cap. I mean Cap. What? Oh. Gas station. Yeah. The SOC. Okay. Great.
I didn't know you were such a lightweight.
If cops aren't safe, who is safe?
Faster than a leak. Should last another year. Maybe if we walk a little faster.
Those trials. 1800s.
Should really look up all this history stuff.
My paycheck. I was just so pissed at those drunken assholes. Who do they think has to clean up their puke? Jerks like that discourage business. I never should have let that woman drive off. I should have just called the cops.
So, Brad wasn't driving after all. It was Laura. Well, I can't change what happened, but he'll be glad to know he wasn't the one behind the wheel. Does SOC gas ring any bells?
Wait. I remember stopping to, fill up.
You guys did more than fill up. The cashier wasn't thrilled to clean up after your buddy Rick. And you even tried to call a cab.
God. I don't remember any of that.
When the cashier came storming out, you guys took off with Laura behind the wheel.
So, I wasn't driving. Oh. That whole night was a disaster. It's hard to accept my part in things, but at least I know it wasn't all my fault. I don't know what to say. Thank you.